Now let's see electron gun. Now what is electron gun? If a high positive potential anode is placed in front of the heated metals, the emitted electrons will be accelerated and form a beam of electrons. And the device is called electron gun. And the beam produced is called cathode ray. Now what does this mean? So you see, here we have a filament. We have a filament. And the filaments will release electrons. But the electrons move very slow. The electrons move slowly. So if electrons move slowly, and the electrons will move up, okay, move here or go, sometimes it can go even go back. So the electrons emit in all directions. The electrons emit in all directions. But if in front of the filament, then we put a ring. This ring is connected to the extra high tensions. Extra high tension, 3000 volt. 3000 volt. It can be 2000 or 3000 volt, okay, extra high tensions. And it's positive, it's positive. So this is positive. So this positive terminal, or the positive electrodes, or we call it anodes, it will attract electrons. It will attract the electrons, and it will accelerate the electrons. Accelerate the electrons, so that the electron move in a beam. So just now the electron release and move in all directions, and it moves slowly. But if we have an anode connected to an extra high tensions, it will first it will focus the electrons, okay? It will attract all the electrons to come to go here, okay? And it will accelerate the electrons to move in a high speed, in a very high speed. So the electron will move in a beam. The electron will move in a beam, and this beam of electrons, you see this red line actually is electrons. It's a beam of electrons. So this beam of electron is called the cathode ray. It's cathode ray is because it's released by cathode. The filament actually is a cathode. So it's called cathode ray. Cathode ray. Its ray is because it moves like a light beam. It moves like a light beam. So it's called a cathode ray. And this design is called an electron gun. It's electron gun because the anode accelerates the electron and the electron move forward with a very high speed. So this is called an electron gun. And cathode ray. So thermionic emissions, if you put an anode in front connected to extra high tension, then it will become an electron gun. And this electron gun, it will produce a beam of electrons called a cathode ray. Faisal asked, is cathode ray a form of light? No, cathode ray is not light. It's not light. It's just a beam of electrons. Electrons move in a straight line with a very high speed. That's all. It's not light. Okay, so that is electron gun.